There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Aiden is going to stare at us in kind of a disappointed way.
It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. Look, I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man.
Yeah, and we're gonna be discreet, so.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm on the down low.
Ross boys, here, yo! Vice boys, I'm coming to Vice. Splice people, they say I'm nice. Now I spit it. Never forget it. People some bullshit.
Yeah!
Getting with it. All these bitches in skirts.
Bakes that hentai.
I live alone. I have a lot of disposable income. For hentai. Well, I'm not looking at hentai, I'm learning how to freestyle rap. Hanging out with my bud who visits the nudist colony. We do that together, and we'll get hentai.
I've always wondered about nudist colonies. Where are they coming from? Do they have colonial charters? Is that lady a zombie?
Do you mind?
I think she is, and that being a blood donor is kind of dangerous, I think. Oh no!
Not as dangerous as moshing. He got moshed so hard he can't work anymore.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
You taught him English, you jacked that car so hard. You want to get an online race?
Nah.
let's shepherd this poor man to his eventual destination. Where do we want to put him?
I don't know. Hey, where are you going?
Let's try to put him in a dumpster.
Yeah.
Or if we can get him on the other side of that fence. If we can make him run through the fence.
Uh-huh. What about right in between these wood pallets?
Then that count... It Well, we have to designate a goal if we're playing man soccer. Where do we want to put the man?
I don't know. He seems pretty content to continue. Oh, Chich! Whoa!
You just destroyed our man soccer field.
I did.
You sure did. Now, barbed wire's flying everywhere. That's an injury hazard.
Shameful, man.
Huh? Ah!
That's also an injury hazard.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't know which way to run. Apparently just away from you has not occurred to him. No, stop going towards the car.
We have an update on recent reports of an escape from Chicago Correctional. Prison officials have released surveillance footage of the escaped felon. Police are asking viewers to call the hotline if they have any information about this man.
Come on!
This dude's really good at juking cars.
Everybody needs a hobby.
How are we going to the train yard?
You got him on the other side.
Yeah, I got him on the other side. Okay.
Hey, baby. I like to hang out in this side of town where people freestyle rap about their hentais. How about you? Impress this woman later.
Gunman? What the?
Lady, you do not want to date this guy. He's dangerous. He's no good for you. It's time to squeeze Bedbug for his info.
Uh-huh.
The last time we did that, he gave us info we already had.
Yeah, it was pretty great. Oh my god.
Close. Oh no.
Oh no, no crime committed.
You were failed.
Wait.
You were spotted failing to stop a crime.
No crime was committed here. Whoa! Oh!
A crime against nature? You're sitting on a geyser. That's not a steam vent, that's a volcano. This is some Pompeii stuff
this is
going on.
Messing with my eyeballs the way it's shaking there. It does push your car a little.
I would.
Okay. I'm curious.
Yeah.
What happens if you ramp through that?
All right, let's make a ramp.
All right.
Let's gun it. Yes.
Oh, you just get to ramp through it, and then also get really shitty vision.
Sure, sure.
That's surprising. I thought it would have done something. Why don't we just walk into this?
Yeah.
Okay, that's bad, that's bad.
It's important to experiment. What does my elbow smell? Not great.
Alright. We need to fuck with Bedbug. Around with.
Yeah,
let's... By putting a bug on
us
him.
Us and Bedbug, we're gonna fuck around a little bit.
Yep.
On what passes for the south side of this city that does not actually have a south side.
Yeah. Whoa!
The wards? Like,
the wards.
The whole city is made of wards. And each ward has an alderman and they make the city count. That's how it works. I live in the third ward. There you go, I think. Or is it second?
Huh? Hey,
I'm going
hey,
to get out my voter registration card and find out what ward.
Oh my god! This madman, he apparently did a thing. I'll catch the criminal!
I don't think you will! Not like that.
Wait, let's
You just became the criminal.
I will catch the criminal! This rapscallion?
No, the rapscallion is the guy that buys all the hentai.
Oh.
This is just a regular scallion. Wait, no, that's a vegetable. Never mind.
This dude's pace is about exactly the same as Aiden's.
Yep, third ward. I was right the first time.
Alright. Hey,
that
buddy.
That does make him the fastest perp.
Mm-hmm. What?
Nope.
What?
Not gonna do it.
What kind of throw does Aiden have?
Not much of one.
Unwarranted violence!
No, I think he deserved it. That'll teach you to run. When the fox is on your tail, you stop.
Out now!
I have bombs! Many, many bombs!
Oh my goodness. The police! I cannot have this!
Hey, we need help out here! Come quick!
Seriously?
No. It's too short range to do that.
Okay.
CTOS can authorize initializing search for suspect.
But it's okay,
now.
We have a, Oh, we actually don't. Jam comms.
It looks like you've got a bug in the CTOS scan. Stay
You just use that so you don't ever have to get chased by the cops, because they're the least... They're the most annoying part of the game.
And... Nice.
We're good.
Nice.
Oh look, we're right at the mission.
Perfect.
That worked out perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
Perfectly. Won a free cruise, good for him.
Are these the young woman that that lady mentors? Engaged to client. Well, that's lovely.
Mm-hmm. Oh, excuse me, I hear another...
Is that a Girl Scout meeting? Why are they all dressed identically?
Hang on.
Oh, it's like a work uniform.
Oh, foodies!
Come on. Hey. Yeah, or something? Come back!
In science clubs.
These people lead rich and interesting lives. Now, let's invade the housing project gang war.
Mm-hmm. Oh no! This dude is rich!
He's so loaded!
Oh, you know, a psychiatrist just freestyle rapping and behind some buildings.
Sure.
Oh.
Can I help you?
Can I help you, rap man?
I'm spying. Your rhymes are retired. If you really want to live, then you better call me Sai. Yeah.
That was a great rap. You got another one?
I feel better about my psychological and emotional issues. This is very therapeutic.
Motherfuckers always ready for the showdown. Guns blazing, let's see who's the first to go down. Never in a good mood.
I also feel good that you're a ghost. I'm glad that spectral Americans are getting the respect in our society that they're owed.
How close can I get to this man?
Oh, you can get all up in that man.
That's about how all up I have to get in.
You can get so in that man. Lenten the Bug.
Whoa!
This place looks cool. I bet they make great grilled cheese.
Yeah, this place looks alright. Oh, excuse me, an audio log is here.
Ooh.
It's better for me if everybody thinks the V's are a bunch of dumbass thugs. But shit, some of them are for sure. But they're my decoys. I run them low level on the streets, let them tag, bag, and bang. For my crew. My real fam. I train them with the shit I brought back from the desert. Tactics, psychology, sing it. Anybody gets close to Rossi Fremont, they want to see what they want to see. Drugs, guns, and theft. But upstairs...
Upstairs he has a comedy club. It's like How's the brick going? Wall and a spotlight and everything.
Yes, I want a $10 beer bottle.
This is Chicago, what do you expect? They probably bottle their own.
Mm-hmm.
Every other bar here is an actual brewery.
Okay.
Does Aiden have his preferred beats? Is Aiden a DJ on the weekends?
Oh, yeah. I am not suspicious at all. Hey, you see me do that?
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
You already hacked these people.
Let's hope I don't kill him.
I would not question it if Aiden was like, I've got a friend with a helicopter that owes me a favor.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna rope ladder down to the top levels.
I don't
bite. That'd be pretty useful, a helicopter friend.
Yeah. It's my buddy with a gyrocopter, just like Mad Max.
Mm-hmm. This is my other buddy, a small child with a deadly boomerang.
He has an unfortunate haircut. I feel so sorry for him.
Maybe through my mentorship, he'll learn to cover it with an iconic cap.
The easiest way to hide bad hair, man.
You remember those cutscenes with Aiden with his hat off?
I gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. We lose communication. That could panic the kid. I need to keep him calm.
So I'm going to keep threatening his life and telling him that I'm going to turn him in.
Yep.
That'll calm the guy down.
Yeah. Actually, if I remember correctly...
Hey, something's got to change.
I don't know, I'm thinking of a slightly different mission. There are some missions where you think, like, oh, I'm not supposed to get in, like, over the fence or something, but there are vehicles that very clearly, like, let you go over them.
Right.
But they'll just have invisible walls to stop you from going over the fence. This is not one of those missions. They actually intend for you to do that.
And there's really no way to know until you try.
Yeah.
I hear there are some missions that you can't solve with remote bombs and a car in the right place. I have yet to see one.
Mm-hmm.
This guy, the fire marshal of the Viceroy's. It reminds me of those stormtroopers with the orange thing on their shoulder. Like, that means something.
Oh, yeah. Oh well. Leave no witness alive!
Great. Oh, one down.
Mm-hmm. Hey, anybody else outside of this fenced area hear this?
I mean, that's just another day in Fremont Rossi.
What the fuck, man? Ain't no way I could be the last one.
Don't say that out loud. Don't you know our mission objective?
Ain't no way I could be the last one. I left no witnesses alive.
Hooray! Now no one will know you're here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
But stay calm.
Yeah. No pressure.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I shoot cops in the kneecaps. Like, a lot.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Oh, so the rabbit mission is just like to teach you this?
Yeah, pretty much.
Sure.
Now.
Yeah,
go.
Yeah. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Fuck, man, fuck.
Okay.
Alright, so the reason we need to get in the secret room.
Yeah.
Go.
Is that tracking the thing for Angry Leg Man.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Go.
All right.
Stay low.
It ain't worth it, man.
It's just one very large detour to figure out why the Merlot job went bad. An incredibly long detour!
Go quickly.
I'm going.
I understand you can't get to the answer right away, but...
But do we need to infiltrate this gang and take them down three separate ways and then get to different organized crime and their, like, human trafficking auction?
Yeah.
I mean, why couldn't we just get involved with the Viceroys for their own sake?
Yeah.
Like, because they have a plan. This all feels like a whole faction invented for,
okay.
I don't know, a sideline.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
I don't want to say filler because it's all of Act 2.
It is all of Act 2, But because every Mac has a different amount of missions, it's more like closer to a third of the game. Even though there are five acts.
Hey, any of you people guarding these rooms hear a voice saying it ain't worth it a lot?
A trapped. Oh no, it is dogs again.
Go, go. Stay low.
I'm very attracted to dogs.
Okay, now. Go, go.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
Shit breaks all my family.
Nothing new here.
I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
Okay, but he's fine.
All this talking, though, that's cool.
Yeah. Pretty good.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Move.
Yeah.
That's good timing. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Now, go.
All right.
Here we go.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
It is time to hack it. Oh no, we can't hack it yet.
Nope. We remember those shutters, except now they're far more suspect.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, are we gonna get into a shutter battle? Is he gonna lift them back up?
Any shutter you can do, I can shutter better.
I give up about these shutters.
I wonder who could fix this.
Who could fix such a thing?
Somebody call the shutter man again. It's the shutters. I like that their gang is just okay. We're doing all right.
Go for it, Bedbug. Maybe a little faster.
He gets in every lady's bed eventually.
Yeah.
On his own time. Bedbugs have very small legs.
Yeah. Takes quite a while.
See that door? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold on a sec. Need to look through your camera.
This is how hacking.
Mm-hmm.
So, Arak's secret is that he likes the American flag.
It's a nice flag.
Computer's through there.
So, why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Arak was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Hey, Hayden, you're full of fucking shit. I'm Bedbug, the moron of the game, and I know this.
Oh good, puzzles.
Puzzle time, puzzle time.
Puzzles, Aiden.
Time to do some puzzle crime.
Fortunately, this is not one I can edit out because this is being done live.
I don't know, if you just say really boring things, you can cut to the end.
That's true.
That's what I've been doing this whole time.
Just give me a minute. I wasn't expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you ain't nobody but our rat.
Quiet.
Oh, Lord. Uh-huh.
Computer's through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there.
No.
Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Bedbug, what's this shit?
No, look, like, it ain't what it looked like.
What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me? How the fuck you even get in here?
No, hold on! I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quit!
No!
Don't wait, man!
Don't you lie to me!
No!
Don't you fucking lie to my face! This how you repay me for taking you in!
Come on, cuz! I look, we family! You know it wasn't me! He made me do it!
What the fuck?
It is real, come on!
No, stop it!
Get down there! Find that bitch!
did everything right.
I'll see him fuck!
In Iraq, did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed?
Yes, you got
you
him
got
killed.
Him killed!
You got him super killed!
I didn't get much data.
Right there.
I hope there's enough.
Watch this! Gonna hit his ass!
Gonna hit his ass.
Oh, your ass got hit. No, the city doesn't seem that big. I'm recognizing a lot of places.
Yeah.
Perhaps because it's mostly boatyards.
Yes! Boats! Boats!
Oh yeah, rapid cab.
Oh shit, this is gonna be a terrible boat!
But it's rapid, it says so right there.
Oh boy. Let's get on the rapid cab and drive away!
One thing I like about the water taxis is that all the boats are named for getting places fast.
Yeah.
Like one is called the Shake-A-Leg. I think that's cute. I like that.
Oh, this boat.
Oh no, this is an awful, awful boat.
This is such a bad boat.
Where are you?
They're losing track of me, though.
He would never be in that awful, slow-ass boat. He's being driven by a drunk man.
I'm escaping! Why does this rapid cab have 3,000 butt holes in it? Who knows?
Why did they name their boat ironically? Is it even a cab?
Look at that boat. Now that's a boat I want to steal.
The only vehicle in the game that's slower.
Uh-huh. We're getting there. Okay. I think 80 swims faster than this boat.
Yeah.
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these fuller names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When do the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Nice overalls. Hey, what's up, avid video game player?
I also enjoy playing the video game. Oh.
Hey, does this thing still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen. Iraq asked me about it. Asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess, just Come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. He's working an angle. He wants something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Hey, ma'am. Do you enjoy leverage? I think it was, canceled before its time. You know, I think they had a few good stories left to tell.
Yeah.
Like, if you didn't watch it, they're like Robin Hood con men. You know, they scam the corporations.
And that's great. I'm so scared.
Give money back to... Wait, you're not even doing a dance move. You're actually scared. I'm so sorry to bother you. I wish I knew how to quit this.
Mm-hmm. Farewell.
And in the sequel, they will have a child together.
Aww.
A beautiful thing happened today.
Aww.